Y'all
yeah, thank you.
Taking a demo for someone?
Yeah, it's a pretty cool thing, huh?
Ah, yeah, if you want to take a look.
It does stuff besides the games, too, right?
Oh, yeah, it's full Android system, so you can actually...
So you can run applications, all kinds of...
Oh, it'd be in Pandora running right now.
Oh, yeah, I love Pandora, man. It's awesome.
But you can get, like, Hulu Plus, it's all sorts of stuff. So there's a Google Play Store right on there. They're actually going to come out for the update for it for the KitKat system.
A what?
For the newest Android operating system is KitKat.
Oh, yeah.
So.
There's a photos thing here. Does this have a camera built into it?
I don't believe so.
It's got little speakers built in here.
Yep, we got little speakers.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep. Full console system. You can play games and...
There's Wi-Fi, it goes online.
Wi-Fi, yep.
Oh,
there's
cool.
A browser on there as well.
Yeah, awesome, man.
And I believe... there's also the streaming from any of the NVIDIA GTX graphics card series.
Oh, yeah.
You can stream from there.
So some of the smart TVs have Wi-Fi built in, so this will play the game. You don't need wires.
It's not from the game. It streams directly from your gaming tower or from your gaming laptop onto this.
Okay.
So if you want to play Borderlands 2 on that, you can.
Oh, okay.
Just a certain number of certain games, but...
Well, that's cool. Thank you very much.
Hey, no problem.
Want her one too? Yeah.